In today's video, we'll be showing you how to easily add and manage your agents in Zoho Desk. Want more easy-to-follow tutorials like this? Make sure to subscribe and stay updated by pressing the bell icon.
Adding agents in Zoho Desk process will not take a lot of your time or effort. Go to Settings, Users and Control, Agents, and click New Agent. You will be redirected to Zoho Admin Panel page, where the system will offer you a few options to add an individual user, a group, or all users. Click on drop-down menu Choose Users and either add one of Zoho One users that have been added before or create new user. After all required information is filled in and you click on Add button, a notification mail for confirmation will be sent to email specified above. Let's assume we have just added user 2 and want to assign the one as a standard agent. I want this agent to have access to all tickets, but not only to own tickets, team, or unassigned tickets. In case you have several departments, choose one you want this agent to belong to. Set up chat access permission. After adding a new agent, one will appear on the agent's page. By clicking on pencil icon, you will be able to edit agent settings. For example, change one status, active or disabled, or user's profile. To delete the agent, click on trash bin icon.
Thank you for watching the demonstration on how to add and manage your agents in Zoho Desk. Stay tuned for more Zoho-related tutorials. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.